Bowman. We just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs, run by this narco junior called Carzita. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carzita must have a guest list somewhere. You get him, you get the names.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Javier Coronel Bayardo, which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a meppy, a Mexican preppy, or a prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA, Wharton Business, DPhil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections between Santa Blanca and anyone that's anyone. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites, even celebrities. You know who that is, right? Hint. She just went to rehab for saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
Two Sicarios.
I don't see him.
There, by the container.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later. We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move. We're at the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy mal. Don't even cast a shadow.
I got a Sicario with a submachine gun by the building entrance.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir. Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The bugs picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Yo, Sicario with a sub over by the turret. Okay, we're still good.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
All right, great.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
I got eyes on a weapons case. This'll go nice with my boots.
Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. The sandbag emplacement, see? Get back. We're cool.
We got the location of a cartel-owned casino. Let's bring a war to that casino and see how long Carzita can stay away.
You need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia. In actuality,
shit, we got company. Yo, two cartel gunmen. Close to the camp entrance. I got one narco.
Once tell me close. Where.
Over by the casino.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Fire. The lieutenant's on the run. Get down. Hostiles inside the casino. Watch out.
With all their money, the cartel would make a nice round.
Shit, they're headed this way. What should
frag out. Come a mierda, culero.
Check fire! Civilian down! Threats inside the casino. I think our guns are spooking.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
VIPs have bugged out. The building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
his resort out of business. Give it the full rock star treatment. Just don't hurt any of the guests.
We got a Sicario.
Where you got him, Paul?
Next to the building.
This ain't the place, I don't know what is.
We're shooting everything just to scare off the VIPs and get Carzito back here.
So it won't earn you the Medal of Honor. Just don't shoot any civilians. We got Sicarios.
Nothing like a little gunplay to scare off the public.
Amen to that. Hold this position. Give the VIPs a good show.
Tango's near the building.
Enough damage to Carzita's resort.
I think the rest of these guests are gonna check out. Bunch of dudes shooting off guns tends to have that effect.
First, they call us brutally violent. They are better than we are. Governments and us, we trade in different products.
Got some hostile activity.
There's a governor from Argentina in town, visiting the resort for a piece of trim. We get a recording of those two bumping uglies and blackmail them. That might be enough to get the rest of the VIPs to leave.
There's a high-profile politician who's using Carzita's resort to hide his flings with local escorts. Get close to this asshole and record his next little fling. We'll post it all over social media and embarrass him and the cartel both.
Thank you.
bad guys in the air. We're good. Two Sicarios, close to the camp entrance.
The drone is up. Coming up on target screen. Let's keep this quiet. Keep it quiet. We get caught, our days as peeping Toms are over. We're recording. Audio levels are good. Just make sure you get a good shot of his face. You hearing this shit? Even Bowman wouldn't get off on this.
Screw that. Somebody better hold me back. Oh. Jump in there and join
him. Guapo, what do you want me to do? Are they looking at us?
Talk to
I got a cartel sniper. Inside the bar. Take a look.
Sure thing, Papacito. Have you been a bad...
Nomad, the activity's just intercepted a call. You caused enough trouble that Carzito's back in Aqua Verde. He's gonna throw a party every day of the week. He's hoping to convince people that things are all right.
Where's the party?
His place. I think you should crash it. Make him give up that guest list.
That's exactly what I had in mind. Nomad out.
What the fuck was that?
Whatever the fuck it was, we got it. Carzito's days as a cartel pimp are over.
I wanna watch that shit again.
Carzito's going for broke, staging a lavish party to try and win back his most valuable guests after the mess you made in Agua Verde. Crash the party and grab Carzito. His days as a high roller are done.
Drone.
We got a few Sicarios here, inside the cantina. Yo, Sicario with a submachine gun by the hacienda. Hang back, that tango might spot you. Narco with a submachine gun.
Point him out.
Next to the building entrance.
Somebody's a little bit dead.
Copter, get down.
It's like it came from a box of cereal, or the Air Force or something. Got eyes on our boy Carzito. Do not kill Carzito. We need the HVT alive to give up what he knows.
Watch it, Nako! This suit is worth more than everything you own.
It ain't worth shit if it's covered in your blood.
I want to talk to my lawyer.
Lawyer? We're in the big leagues, asshole. The only thing your lawyer can do now is make sure your will's in order.
Hey, hold on now. Let's work this out. How much money do you want? 500,000? I can do it. It's easy for me. You know who my father is?
I don't give a fuck about money, Carzita.
I work for the U.S. government. We spend billions of dollars on hand sanitizer alone. Pork barrels, fuckface!
What do you want from me?
I want a list of names of everyone who's ever visited your little resort.
I don't know, man. Te lo juro. All right, Biden, you didn't get this from me. But all the guest info stored on a server, okay? Gah!
We've got intel on a server containing a list of VIPs who've had ties with Carzita's resort. Hack.
Once this VIP list gets into the open, all hell's gonna break loose. The cartel's gonna lose connections all over the world.
I would not want to be Carzita when El Sueño finds out.
I heard that. He'd best find some place where Santa Blanca can't get to him. Like Mars or the bottom of the fucking Marianas Trench.
Carzita will be fine. People like him always find a way to survive. He'll probably drop out of sight and turn up in a year or two, running a resort on the fucking Riviera.
Guy looks out for drunks and fools.
And sleazy motherfuckers named Carzita.
Hey, sniper on the roof.
The HQ building. Inside.
There's the server with a guest list.
They're on alert. They're onto us. Stick one. Firing.
Go. Call for some rebels to back us up.
Copy. Almost at your clinic.
Starting download. Stay sharp. Set up a perimeter while we wait for the download.
Helicopter inbound.
Frag out. Get some.
Sniper, get down.
Frag out.
Take cover already.
Frag out. Get some.
Weapons case over here. Awesome. I can put this to use.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
This is a commendation. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something. Demo complete. Good to go.
I'm not even sure I want to know who's on that guest list. The Bilderberg group.
Hold on. Verde is all clear. It'll take them years to repair these relationships.
Carzita's business in Agua Verde is done. Some people on that VIP list are gonna get very uncomfortable meetings. Government heavies are gonna ask what the fuck they were doing in Bolivia. We're doing good. Keep hitting them hard.